are out of position. Here we go, though. 2v1 up top on Bjergsen. Squishy target. They might be able to capitalize.
Oh, he goes back in. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, he
oh, he goes back in. The healing's going to be there. Will he actually be able to rock this out? The double kill. This shouldn't kill him. And he makes it out alive.
I like his use of the active from Blade of the Ruined King right after he does his ult. Really good thinking from Bjergsen there. Able to go back in and grab the double in the 2v1 situation.